Alright, hello, it's Matt Davis, and I'm going to be making a spacescape spray paint art, so I thought I'd share that with everybody. I'm not going to do a lot of talking unless I feel like talking, but yeah, so here we go. I got a blank canvas, got my spray paints, some lids, and a couple bowls and things, so let's minimize that. I don't want to get tripod or paint on my tripod, so try to keep it pulled back a little bit, but I guess it was better back here. Whoa. There we go. Alright. It's not black, that's white. There we go. And there's just a nozzle by its color. Well, there's pretty bad glare there. Let's see if I can get it better. Alright, well that's a little better. Put a bucket on it. Put a bucket on it. I'm gonna make a big planet. Looks like Earth down here. I think we're gonna do blue green. Getting very good contact on this, am I? There we go. have it. I'm going to do a silver planet too. Silver doesn't always show very well. Silver and black. Maybe that'll give it a neat, nice, nifty effect. Get that guy just floating out there. All right. Okay, so now that we got that laid down, I'm gonna come around with a little bit of blue and give a little bit of a glow to the atmosphere. See, the other one was red. Red, right? I don't remember. I don't dare peek. Or I'm gonna have to peek. I don't remember. Yeah, red. It's kind of scary. Just a little bit. This one's red too. Whoa, we're splatting. Crap. That did not go the way I wanted it to. Smooth that out a little bit. Tried to do it with the silver. The silver kind of overtook everything. Let's do some stars. Be pretty good on this one. Do some blue stars up top. Ooh, tick. We need a sunshade to keep the flare away. let's see what we're looking like. We got that one. Oh, cool. That looks awesome. That one looks pretty cool. Orange one and the gold one. Well, I'm not very happy with the saturation down there. But besides that, I don't know if this is a bad idea or not. I'm gonna try to pick it up. It's kind of hard to see. Easel. I'll take it somewhere else where we can see it maybe a little better. It's still a little wet, so. Alright, let's see if this looks any better. And there we are. Alrighty, well, thanks for watching. I'm gonna sign off. Catch you later.